Make this so much easier. Let's go some Scarlet. Finally, I got chat working.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
I think that might just be PS4, I don't know. Cause I'm using the same mic I was using when I stream on PC. Not been very accurate with Lance today. Ass the plant. So is the mic quality really that bad? Because if it is, I just won't stream on PS4 anymore. It's pretty simple. I'm done with Lance for now. Try grabbing a different mic after this game. I have a bad feeling about playing this guy too. I always get a bad feeling when I play Diamond, so. Yeah, he's way better than me. Yeah, that was just not smart. But yeah, I'll try grabbing a different mic after this game. We'll see if that works. What? Alright, I'm not gonna get three shots. Oh my god, that was so close to three shots. Well, I could still get three shots, but... Dude, they just bossed the cars too. Alright, let me grab a different headset.
Is this any better? I think this might be worse, but I'm not sure. Oh, good. It's a bit better.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Just don't dodge after dare, and it's really weird.
Player 2 wins! Yume go!
Let's go some foe. So I really don't have a main in this game. gonna play everyone. There's a lot of differences angle, like just in general, you kind of play the games differently, but if I could sum it up best is, Brawlhalla is very weapon and moveset based, and weapons kind of share the same movesets. I don't know, it's weird. But conceptually, they are like pretty identical. It's just when you get down to technicals that they're different. Personally, I think this game is a lot more accessible than Smash. I think it's easier to learn. And that's coming from someone who grew up with Smash, so I do like Smash a lot. Probably my least favorite weapon to play against.
Hattori. Brawl.
He's rocking that Sunset Scarlet main like I used to. Okay, he's one of those. Honestly, I'm attempted to disconnect, but I won't. here. How just mashing like recovery with hammer makes it so you can't be ground pounded.
Scarlet.
I'm gonna go Scarlet now. Again. Alright, so in my experience, a platinum Mordex is gonna be really good and really bad. Nowhere in the middle. He's definitely a tryhard. How about that? Tell by how he's moving. Kelly's desperate. Really playing passive now. Alright, I might need to change up my pace now. I'd have been surprised if he would have fell for that ground pound the third time. Just missed it, buddy.
Player 2 wins!
how about I'll go the character whoever I last played. Oh, I gotta go Isaiah next? Are you fucking serious?
3, 2, 1, brawl!
I don't know, Angle. I mean, if you really are interested, the guy called Boomy makes like tier lists for this game after every patch, where he like goes in depth for an hour about what characters are best. I usually don't watch them because, like, honestly, in this game, tiers aren't really gonna matter that much unless you're really high level. Sometimes I think the golds I come across in experimental are like better than the platinums. Doing things that weren't that good. The best way to win in this game, by the way, just make your opponent desperate. Like, it literally is the best way to win it.
Three, two, one, brawl!
cannon is so broken. How do you finish with cannon? How do you kill? I just use guns. God damn it, I did it again. I didn't practice that. I wasn't even trying to side zig. Yeah, see, I was desperate to get my left weapon. That's why I took a lot of damage. Yeah, angled, kind of. It is very positioning based, but so is Smash. There are a lot of combos, but usually when you get like into like golds and platinums and diamonds, people who actually know how to dodge, it's really hard to pull a lot of those combos off unless you do them out of a dodge. Oh, hell yeah. No! God damn it! I just killed them and then saved their life. Yeah, I don't know why I did that.
Player one wins!
They're going Diana, so...
Diana! Three, two, one, brawl!
That was just cruel. It's not bad with blasters though. I'll give him that. Please tell me that kill him. Oh my god, yes. like I played really good that game. Wait, who are they going? Oh, they were going Thatch, weren't they?
Thatch!
Did we fight this guy already on stream? I might have fought him before, that's why his name might seem familiar. I don't know. I can see exactly what you're trying to do, Koji. And I'm not having it. Go, Koji. Jeez.
Player two wins. Koji.
Did the bots just like double team me with bombs? I swear to God, this whole time I've been distracted by the fucking ABCs. This shit's funny as hell. Thank you. I should really stop doing the read emote. I'm really toxic. Really don't want to go Cassidy after this game, but
Three, two,
I guess I have to.
One, brawl.
Hi, Bam. Thank you for stopping by. Oh my god, he's one of these Cassidys. Alright, I need to kind of focus. Cool, man. Thanks for the sub. That was gay. Don't be surprised if I'm really bad with Cassidy.
Three, two, one, brawl!
Yeah, I heard about Banjo and Smash. That's really cool, in my opinion. I always liked the whole N64 collectathon rare kind of games, especially Banjo, even though I wasn't like alive with it when it came out. Banjo and Smash is cool, but I want fucking Conker and Smash. That would be way better. I mean, think about how many opportunities you have for attacks. Yeah, the thing about Conquer and Smash, though, is, like, you know Nintendo would never do it, because even by today's standards, Conquer is really fucking raunchy. That would be cool too. I love Beautiful Joe. Like, that was one of those games that I would just play non-stop as a kid. And I think Beautiful Joe and Smash, like, isn't, like, out there. The thing about Beautiful Joe is he's not really relevant anymore. And he's not, like, really old enough to be a classic yet either, even though he's pretty old. So he's in that weird period.
Player 2 wins!
You're playing Kaya.
Kaya!
I still haven't played Bayonetta. It's on my list. Like, okay, you know how people say, like, when they have a game they want to play but haven't played it, they say it's on their list? Does anyone, like, keep an actual list? Because, like, I don't. I just say that. Do you have an actual list, Cooper? That's pretty great. I mean, hey, keep it organized. You don't have any game? What are you watching this on? I'm sure whatever you're watching YouTube on, you can get some games on. Why did I dodge sideways? Wait, no, I'm genuinely curious though, Bam. What are you watching this on? Because, like, I can recommend good free games. Can you fix that, Nick? I mean, I can, if you want me to. It'll just be after this match. Yeah, there was something wrong with the stream the first time I started it. Like, I wasn't seeing any of chat. I wasn't getting... It wasn't showing it was live or anything like that. We'll be right back. Yeah, I mean, 4 people's pretty good. I don't usually care about stream numbers, but I do like some numbers. It, like, I'm just getting like consistent zeros, which I have with streams before. I'll just shut the stream off. Because then I'm literally just talking to myself in a room. Like, quite literally. Oh, you didn't? That's unfortunate. I usually try to post it on the Discord.
Scarlet! Ha!
Yeah, our Discord's kind of weird, because it's like, it's kind of for Yume Nikki, and then, like, it's mostly not, and then it's kind of for my stream, and then it's mostly not. It's kind of a clusterfuck, but it's good in my opinion. The Snatch really likes Nair, doesn't it? Why didn't you sare? I mean, you killed me, but... okay, what do you mean by rules? Because no one yet. The rules are common sense. Fair fight, he killed himself or died. I want to be someone easy to spot. It would be pink.
A Tori.
Are you making fun of my gamer tag or something else? Because if you're making fun of my gamer tag, I'll square up real quick.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Yeah, Nick, just hop on PS4 and face me to see which one of our characters has the choppier animation. I think I might be a little out of my budget. I don't know. What's that, like $400? That's nothing. This guy's really taunt happy. Cute. He's not even that bad. Wow, what a good deal. That's an offer you can't turn down. I am a big poopy head at this game. Otherwise, I'm pretty cool. Okay, my first question is, why were you watching TikTok videos? He's not gonna overshoot here because he knows that kill is true. Smart man. Okay, so here was my, here's my thought process behind, the name is Smile Sabatsuki. When I was a kid, I was like, oh, dude, it's so cool. It has, like, a double meaning. Because, like, I'm telling Sabatsuki, smile, but smile is also a character in the game. So I was a dumb, like, 15, 16 year old. I might have even been 14, Jesus Christ. Yes, it's both. I don't mind the name. I'll stick with it. For now, at least. Oh, I was talking about my name, Bam. I have no idea what your name means. Whenever I hear a Bam, I just think of fucking Bam Margera from Jackass. Or actually, he's not from Jackass. He's a skater, but...
Player one wins!
Alright, Cassidy.
Cassidy!
What's CKY? I might know what the acronym is.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
I get my. Oh my god. That's how you know you're gonna lose a game. Alright, dude. Wow. Dude, you had the benefit. You fucking weapon darted me for so long and then you just threw it away. Oh. it's readable. I mean, that's all that really fucking matters on the internet. But no, your grammar is actually pretty good. For someone like, is English not your first language? I could have chase dodged. Oh my god, I'm stupid. Cassidy's signal like that. Like, look at that. How is that fair? Yeah, no, bam, you're doing fine. I see people who English is their native language speak worse English than you. I don't want to put that thought in my head of mac and cheese ASMR. Like, I like ASMR, but just the gooey sound, oh my god, that was awful. Okay, so all I can see is the chat on my PS4, so kind of scroll down. All I can see is Ultimate Hitler ASMR Experience. And then, like, the top part's cut off. Who were they? I'm gonna check who they were. Just because I want to see which character I need to play. Because I forgot to do that. They were playing Koji. Or no, that was Jiro.
Jiro!
Didn't Hitler almost get blown up anyway? I mean, I've never played it, so I'm not trying to talk mad shit, but... Because, oh yeah, out of all the PS4 exclusives, you know, Bloodborne's down here, and then Digimon's up there. But no, I haven't played it, so I'm not even talking too much shit. Because I have no idea if it's good. Yes, I have played Earthbound. Earthbound is one of my favorite games of all time. And the best mother game. Fight me, Nick. I just don't see how you can put Mother 1 over Mother 2. Like, Mother 2 is literally just improved Mother 1. I remember I streamed off once, but, like, it was the night I was playing a bunch of RPG Maker games, and, like, I didn't want to get too into anything, and there was a shit ton of dialogue, so I just ended up, like, skipping through most of it. I should really revisit that game. It was pretty cool from the little bit I played. But there is so much dialogue in it. Yeah, I know Angle, but like when I was going into it, people were like describing it as like, because like I was playing other RPG Maker games, and I didn't expect any of them to be like really dialogue heavy, and it just kind of threw me off. Yeah, and that's the thing, the gameplay wasn't good either, so I'm like, okay, I'd really need to sit down if I want to appreciate off. Like, I'm not just gonna play this and just be done. Like, it's definitely something I actually have to sit down. What's that? It's like a game? I forgot, you know what? I'm just gonna play Nyx. Nyx! Wait, they were playing Nyx, weren't they?
Three, two, one,
wait, so the rebranded version of Mother 4? I don't know what Mother 4 is supposed to be, though. Mother 4 is Yume, Nikki. Everyone knows that. Oh, I was just making a joke. I said Mother 4 is Yume, Nikki. But, like, on that topic, so I saw this video from Nitro Rad recently. It's actually probably one of the best videos I've seen from him in a while. Talking about, the inspirations of Earthbound, or what Earthbound's inspired. Yeah, if you haven't seen that video, you guys should go watch it. It's really good. Isn't the main guy in charge of Mother dead, or was that the guy who made the music for Mother? I know one of those two is dead. I think it's the guy who made the music for Monarch. I remember seeing something about it. What's Mother Zero? The beta version of Mother One. It's Mother One. It's not Mother Zero. It's Earthbound Zero here, or Earthbound Beginnings. Wait, you're talking about Mother the N64 game, right? No, I'm just fucking. The Cave Story stream is probably happening tomorrow. Not tomorrow, the next day. But yeah, Cave Story will happen. Don't worry. I'm looking forward to it. Wait, Nick, are you talking about this game or something else? Oh, Cave Story. I'm gonna get it on Steam. Why? Should I not get it on Steam? Okay, I'm not setting up my capture card to stream on Switch. What do you mean best? Like content? What does complete mean? But also my base for my Switch is being really fucky right now. Okay, so just quality of life stuff. I think I can still be fine with Steam then. What's an exclusive? An exclusive feature, like.
Player one wins.
I just want to know if I'm paying like what, like $20 for Cave Story. I just want to know what the difference is between me buying it for Steam and. I mean, if that's, like, all the differences, that's... I mean, yeah, that would make Switch version better, but it's doable on Steam still, I guess.
Random!
Alright, cool.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
I mean, I'm unless something like, I found out something like is really, really different, I'm almost definitely gonna stream it, from my computer. We'll have to stream from my computer anyway, it's just setting up my capture card. It's in a box, and that's a whole ton of work. I don't really want to dig through boxes. Ask you this: is this the difference between Wind Waker and Wind Waker HD between the Switch and the? I mean, obviously not the graphic stuff, but all the quality of life stuff. Like, because by the way you're describing it, it sounds like that amount of difference almost. Well, for me, it's not really... Well, it is about the money, but it's mostly just about streaming. That's my concern. I want to make sure I'm, like, getting the best experience while I'm streaming it. Because I'm a firm believer that you should not experience a game in a subpar way unless you have to. That being said, this is also coming from the person who bought Skyrim on Switch. It's almost as bad as buying a microtransaction EA game. Almost.
Player 2 wins!
I do feel kind of weird after it, after I got it though, because I realized I'm pretty much inspiring Bethesda to keep being shitty. Which is something they really, really don't need any more inspiration with. Jesus Christ, did you see their fucking E3 conference? You know what though? I always support the cycle. I bought Dark Souls Remastered and I have like hundreds of hours on that game. Even though I literally just said, okay, friend, you're allowed to release the exact same game you released 10 years ago. I mean, they didn't fix anything. They really didn't fix anything in Dark Souls Remastered. New Vegas will always be the best Bethesda game in my eyes, unless they do something really, really good. Obsidian, that's the Fallout, that's who they did collaborated with Fallout New Vegas, right? I mean, to be fair to Bethesda, they are very shitty. But Obsidian also used a lot of fucking assets and stuff from the Fallout universe. That's how they made that game so good, is because they had so many assets. And yeah, the fact that they rushed New Vegas is like one of the biggest things that's always bothered me in New Vegas. Like one of my biggest pet peeves. It's like one of the games I enjoy more than any other game, and it's still not finished, and it's just like thinking of what it could have been. Yeah, no, that's not a bad thing, reusing assets. My second favorite game, behind Yume and Nikki, is all reused assets, and that's Majora's Mask. NCR. Neither, actually. If you go either, you're gay. Both are bad. Both are very bad. Legion? Legion is just a squad of edgelords. Funny thing about New Vegas, I was talking to my brother, my half brother, he's like pretty much my brother. His name is Josh, and we were talking about oh my god, I just completely fucking my brain. Oh yeah, he was talking about New Vegas, and he was talking about how like Obsidian actually made New Vegas, like all the elements and story and stuff, closer to the original Fallout games and all the other Bethesda Fallout games, so just take that as you will.
Three, two, one, brawl!
It's interesting for me because, like, I played the game like multiple times, and going throughout the NCR quests and the region quests, it's really like the game's actively trying to show you that all these people are bad people. The Legion is just like outwardly bad people, but the NCR is still awful. They're horrible. Oh, they are. I didn't know that. I haven't played the OP Call games. Well, I haven't played them. Not really. My only complaint about Fallout New Vegas, and I know this is because the game isn't finished, so it's not a fair complaint, is New Vegas. New Vegas itself. So, like, it's good. It's so fucking underwhelming, though. And I know it's because they just didn't finish it. Like, there was a lot of stuff that was supposed to be in New Vegas that just isn't there. Honestly, I'm gonna be real about this. The hero of Fallout New Vegas, this is gonna sound counterintuitive, the hero of Fallout New Vegas is Benny. Even though Benny's a complete murdering psychopathic asshole, he's like one of the only people that's still like not completely insane in that game.
Lord Brax.
We'll see you, sub chat. Yeah, he was.
3, 2.
But he was gonna use the chip, if I remember correctly. Wasn't he gonna use the chip himself to get rid of the NCR in New Vegas because of all the stuff the NCR was doing? I think. I don't know. The New Vegas story is actually really complicated. Yeah, isn't that what Benny wanted? Benny wanted the NCR out of Vegas. No, he didn't? Yeah. No, I know he wanted it for himself. He definitely wanted it. I'd say mainly because he wanted the power. But, you know, he wasn't like Mr. House. I mean, he was bad, but he wasn't like Mr. House. Maybe I just got a soft spot for people who shoot me in the head. Yeah, no, that's what I was saying, Angle, because I remember, like, there are a few line of dialogues. I think it's either when you're talking to Benny or when you're talking to his yes-man bot that he's talking about how Benny, or he wants the RP out, NCR out of Vegas, and that he can use the security chip to do that. Hey, you know what? He's a charmer, okay? He's a charmer. Seriously, though, no. Straight up, like, I was playing Fallout New Vegas one of the first times, and I come, like, you know, I have high speech, so I come to Benny, and, you know, I'm trying to, like, talk it out. And he's like, okay, let's go up to the presidential suite. And I'm like, okay, well, maybe we can talk this out. I start just some, you know, I go up there, I have the full conversation, he leaves, and I'm like, alright, okay, I'm gonna go help him now. And then his fucking bodyguards, all like five of them, just come into the room and start trying to kill me. Well, I have a fucking stealth weapon, so I gotta fucking try to knife them to death. God, Fallout New Vegas is just such a good game. I feel like Fallout is one of those games that, sorry, my throat. I feel like Fallout is just one of those games that you can look at it and you'll know if you're gonna enjoy it. I feel bad for this Mordex. He's just getting so unlucky with his hits. Like, he's not bad. Benny betrays you because he's worried about his plan. He's worried about you killing him or doing something to the platinum chip. He's killing you, and that's what he says to you in the intro, and that's what he says to you throughout the rest of the game, is he's killing you only out of necessity. He doesn't want to kill you. That's the kind of depth, though, that I like to see in video games. I think video game writing is kind of getting better and getting worse simultaneously at the same time. Because nowadays, games will have, like, really professionally written stories with, like, good voice actors, but just the concept of the story won't be good. But in Fallout New Vegas, it's the opposite. The voice actors fucking suck, but the stories are so interesting, you just want to keep playing. Yeah, I was kind of honestly upset with the speech elements, and really just the skill elements in Fallout 4. Like, it seems like Bethesda's trying to move away more from their open RPG games to a more polished type game, which is a fucking horrible idea, because no one ever has called a Bethesda game polished. Because they're not. Wait, that's not the intro that was used? Like, I'm thinking of the intro. Isn't that what happens in the intro? Like, yeah, because you wake up... you wake up and look at your hands, and I just realized, oh my god, that's Skyrim 2.
Scarlet! Ha!
Yed Towerfall. No. I'll look into it though. What is it? What's it like? Yeah. By the way, Celeste, not gonna make any promises, but Celeste is probably after Cave Story and Space Funeral, because I've been wanting to play that for so fucking long.
Annoyance.
Yeah, but isn't it Bethesda's engine, though? Yeah, it looks awesome. It really does. There are a lot of, like, really good platformers I need to play. I think the three most notable ones that I want to play most are... Well, Cave Story, that I'm playing on tomorrow. Then Celeste. Then... What else? Ori and the Blind Forest. Is what I want to play. And then Hollow Knight. And the Shovel Knight DLC, maybe, which I haven't played yet, but... I don't know if I'm gonna buy the game. We'll see. Well, you know how long it would have took them to make an engine from scratch? Or use a different engine? I mean, as much as I shit on Bethesda, I gotta give them props for making their own engine. That shit's not easy. Then again, Hitman was also making its own engine way before Bethesda was. It's actually really interesting how the Hitman engine works. Nick, that's because when a good game is allocating resources right and, like, well, it's not gonna lag. Unless you have just a shitty computer. Like, the thing I've realized from playing a lot of, like, shitty games and not RPG Maker games, but kind of fan games, is that a lot of the time, the lagging isn't your computer's fault in the game. It's the game's fault, because it's not programmed well. Oh, Shovel Knight is actually in this game. I don't have him, but I'll show you. God, I like X so much. Get out of here.
Player one wins.
Alright. Look. Go to crossovers. Oh shit. I was thinking about getting these one of these, but 300 mammoth coins is pretty expensive. And it's literally just a skin.
They're off.
Yeah, it's playable. Like, you play with a character, but like, it's just a skin overlay of an already existing character with some new animations.
Three, two, one, brawl!
Speaking of Shovel Knight, is the Spectre Knight DLC really as good as everyone says it is? I know that's kind of old now, but... Can I get it on the eShop for Nintendo, or do I gotta buy the game on PC? Yeah, everyone I like hear talking about the Spectre Knight DLC just says, oh, it's better than the original game, and I'm like, really? I mean, the original game was really good. Okay, so with Cave Story, I'm like 99% sure I'm gonna like the game. And if I really like it, I'll kind of make it a series thing and finish it. Kind of want to start trying to do that more anyway, like starting games and finishing them on stream. Because I'm really not, like, I speedrun sometimes, but I'm really not a speedrunner anymore. The reason I asked about 3DS is because I already have Shovel Knight on 3DS. You can always watch it later. I mean, it saves all the streams. I know it's not the same as watching a live stream, but... That was actually pretty nice.
Player 2 wins!
Okay, well, what's in the freeware version? Because I've been I was planning on buying it. But, I mean, if the freeware version is better, I mean, hey, I mean, don't need to tell me not to spend money. But I really do want the best version possible, so that's why I was thinking about spending money.
Jiro!
Wait, are you serious? I might not even buy it then. It's in 4x3, all my other streams are in 4x3. Actually, they're not. They're not 4x3, but they will 4x3. Okay, so there's graphical differences between these two versions. Because if that's the case, I'll just look at the graphics and choose which one I like better. Okay, quit jumping, buddy. You're not that good. Way better than 4-3. He heard me say I wasn't that good. That's salty. He really is going pretty hard with him, though, isn't he? If there's more content, I'll definitely pay. I also really kind of wanted to support the developers too, because I mean, I don't want to sound arrogant, but in my opinion, like, those are the type of games people should be making. So you can make any game you want. It's just like, I'm so disappointed by some of the games I see. Wait, there's a Genesis. That sounds actually really cool. I don't know. I've always thought D-Makes were like really cool, even if they suck. No, I don't think so. If they're an acronym, maybe. Okay, so okay, normal, and malicious. So game difficulties.
Player two wins.
Remakes are like cool when they're like only funny and so ridiculous. Like I think like there's a remake of some Call of Duty on the Atari 2600, which is just fucking hilarious. Remakes have to like actually be for a console though, don't
they?
3, 2, 1,
brawl!
Like most remake videos I've seen, they have it run on actual hardware. Demake I've always wanted, like my dream demake of all time, which you can never make it work. I don't think you can make it work, but Yume Nikki for the SNES. I mean, you could make it work if you put a lot of time into it, but realistically, no. You'd have to literally cut the bitrate in half to do that. You'd honestly, it'd be more practical to do Yume Nikki on the PlayStation, because Yume Nikki runs at 32 bits. No, my number one demake would be for Tesco, a non-real game. Someone just makes it. That'd be my number one. Well, it has to be a demake. So someone makes Petscop on the NES. It's my number one demake. No, the PlayStation. Like ass. Fly.
Player one wins.
Mm-hmm.
Handoff.
Yeah, it can be done. How does he have black? Run like Earthbound is possible. It's just good luck. I believe this guy might message me. Also, he's a black man, actually, don't sweat. Here's one thing. If you were to do Yume Nikki on SNES, that's a project you would need multiple people for. You multiple people who know what they're doing.
Player one wins.
But yeah, it would just probably be so much easier to make it run on PlayStation though.
Random.
Then again, I'm not an expert on PlayStation hardware, so I'm kind of just keeping it up my ass just because I know it's 32-bit.
Three, two, one, brawl!
Oh, that makes me think of something, Forrest. So, kind of off topic, but I've thought about this before, kind of. You know what would be really cool? It might already exist. An Earthbound fan game that's a Yume Nikki fan game. Because that's totally possible. That is, that's 100% possible. honestly, Undertale's one of those games. Remake for Undertale, that'd be cool. But, like, I don't know. Just don't touch Undertale. He's fucking reading me like a book. I thought I was Nyx.
Player one wins.
I'll just use that excuse. Hit that one day. I can't believe that just happened. I'm not even live, he pulls his back and that drops.
two, one, brawl!
Hey BMG, can you nerf Axe, please? I know you're watching this, just nerf Axe, thanks. Funny, you can easily see the difference in quality compared to his guitars or that. Fuck you. Alright, he deserved that. Good job. I would have actually shut off the stream if you made it. Please don't kill. Oh, fuck. I knew that was gonna happen.
Player two wins.
I blame Max. Gonna end the stream after a couple more matches. But yeah, I said this was gonna be a little bit of a shorter stream.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
I'm not gonna do it. Fuck, I did it. Hey, ASOG TG. Or ASOG TG. Or ASOG TUG. However you fucking pronounce it. Okay, well, I'm done with Jiro.
Hattori.
Wait, no, I was gonna play Lance.
Scarlet. Three, two, one, brawl.
I mean, pretty much, Angle. I usually stream at like 4 in the morning. Well, I usually start at like midnight and end at 4. Trust me, it's perfect though, because my house is not quiet during the day. My dogs are annoying. Nice. I just let that happen. How do you read that? Okay, I'll just chalk that up as an accident. He did it again. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm not playing my best anymore. I get tired out in this game pretty quick. Already. Thank you. You just saved my life. pants is so stupid. Does this guy just not know how to dodge? I'm so surprised that picked up actually.
Player 2 wins.
Alright, probably like 2 or 3 more games. Because I'm getting tired though.
Lord Vrax.
See, I just put though on the end of my sentence for no reason. If you wanted more proof, I'm getting tired. More proof, like I had proof before. Oh, it's this guy again. Alright. Give me your best shot.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Okay, Angle, if you want to talk about people who are toxic, play this game. Jesus Christ. But no, he's not being that toxic. He's gonna taunt. He's gonna taunt. I'm calling it. He's gonna taunt before he takes the weapon. Oh, no, I guess not. BFG, can we lift axe? I'm not gonna taunt back, I'm losing. I'm losing too badly to taunt back. If I kill him one more time, I'll taunt back. Damn, dude, that guy is good. He needs to fucking find a girlfriend and then find me one. No, if someone taunts at me while I'm winning, they just look desperate to me. Or like they're messing around.
Scarlet. Ha!
Like I taunt a lot after kills, but usually I'm just messing around.
Three, two, one, brawl!
I really want to be tilted, but that was actually pretty smart. That first kill completely fucked me for like the whole game. I just don't want to get restocked now. That didn't. Okay. Okay, I'm happy. Sure. I don't know how to pronounce your name. Streg Loki? Yeah, sure. I'm playing on PS4 though. Just so you know. If you want to, let me know. Send me your room code. Wait, I won? Do you have a code?
Custom.
Alright, I'm gonna play one more game. He added me, but I'm just waiting on the code. Fate. Wait, if I accept your stream and not your stream, but if I accept your party invite, will you show up on the stream or will I, my voice go off stream? Because I don't really stream on PS4. Oh, you're welcome, Angel. Jesus. I don't know why I don't ground pound after that.
Oh,
Alright, I'll join the party in a second. If you guys can't hear me on the stream anymore, please tell me, because I don't know. Plays or whatever. Are you actually not that good, or are you a god? If you're a god, I'll still play you, just tell me. See how good. Probably not as good as me, of course. Yo. Hey. Your mic's fine. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, just tell me the room number.
Custom.
By the way, if anyone comments on the fact that it took me like 4 tries to type that in, I'm banning them from the stream.
Scarlet.
You know how to rush a mafia with hammer? Oh, dude, you were lying to me. You are a god. You know what? You would not be the first person to do that. You sewed it. What? That's the weirdest thing I've ever heard of anyone doing in this game, but... Okay. Well, I'm guessing it probably, like, broke or something. Hey, I have a question. If not, it's fine. I'm probably gonna end the stream anyway. But... I can keep the stream going, but... Can you turn your... thing off so they can hear you on stream? If not, I'm just gonna end it, because it's probably weird for them. Hearing a conversation with one person. Alright, cool. Next. Are you gonna get it, Scythe? How long have you been playing? You haven't been playing that long, have you? Like, let me guess. Like, two months. Longer? Oh, well that doesn't count. You gotta cut out the breaks. Okay, well, here's an easier question. What's your main level on your account? Oh, that's why. I'm 80, dude. No, but you're not that bad. You're really not. You know Sidelight to download is true on Orb. Do you know anything like strings of that? Or no, just do you know any like strings in general just with weapons, how to play them? Should learn true ones. That's not the right sig. Alright, come back here, I wanna try it again. Yeah, I know. Nice, nice. you serious?
I know.
Seems actually pretty cool to be able to kill someone with a horn. Well, I've seen clips of people getting killed with horns, but I did not just do that. What's spamage? I actually don't play much bow, I'm just kinda good at it. Like, I'm not good, but like, I just kinda, I don't know, it feels natural for me. Oh wow, I sigged right into that, can I make it? No. No, I couldn't have. Are you lagging? Oh, always a bad choice. Choose game connection. It's just a person by person thing. Some of my friends lag all the time, and some of my friends never lag, and it really doesn't matter whether they have good internet or not. So, what do you think is your best weapon? Yeah, Scythe's just the most fun to play. What do you know about anything like a bunch of reads with Scythe? Because that's what Scythe's really all about. You're only level 34, no offense. But like, when I was level 34, I was fucking awful. Yeah, I did kill because of gravity cancel. Jiro. Alright, hang on, I'm probably gonna end the stream because you're like the only person still in here, I think.